And we are underway in the legendary Hell in a Cell. This match is a career maker and a career shortener all in one.
The Cell transforms you as a competitor. No one who goes in comes out the same.
Stomping. Ouch.
Nice arm drag. Secret to winning a Hell in a Cell match?
You have to be willing to leave your humanity behind. Become the most vicious possible version of yourself, because that's what it takes to win inside Hell in a Cell.
Right time, go. Setting foot in the ring now, and that DDT was well delivered.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Set up. This could be it, Corey.
Match-ending power.
Two. What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Sent into the corner.
And just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Man, Swan, that's it.
And that definitely made solid impact. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
He's one step ahead there. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. He's back there in the ring.
Quick thinking from my squad.
Kick to the gut.
Right to run into a neck breaker.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
We get these desks at a discount.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Oh, got Austin back.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
He got it! A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here are your winners. Steve Austin and
Steve Austin puts the finishing touches on this one for the win.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.